chipped it, didn't it?
Yeah, just a little chip. I don't even think the vacuum's gone.
Very, very chipped. So let's just aim on these for now. Yep. First shot. I don't think I can get it on the first shot. No, you have a scope. I have iron sights.
You better with iron sights
then. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna miss. That's a small target.
Like
I hit it. I don't know where I hit it.
Do you want to use it?
I guess I could have a try.
Nice! Ooh. That was a good one.
That was awesome. Your gun's really accurate. Wow. And we're sitting right here on this tarp. Yeah, he's got a scope on his.
Now for the water. There we go.
So here's the damage so far. The electron gun is just sitting back there. We haven't been aiming at the two on the right too much. These ones here are in pretty bad shape. You can see right inside. This one's definitely taking the most amount of shots. You can see a discoloration in there. I think we actually shot it right on the HT terminal. That was a weak point.
Let's go pick the gun.
What?
That is so cool.
I don't like cleaning up.
That was sweet, but I can't like realize.
Now it weakened it up. See, now when you hit a piece, it actually falls off.
Try to get that coil out.
Oh. Right in the river. Right.
Oh, you want to take that one?
Oh.
Okay, you are just as bad as I am.
Thank you. Let's see which one breaks up first. The pellet or the rock?
Yeah,
Okay, you cheated. You didn't rock. Aw, now you gotta go set back up. I already won on that TV screen though. Okay, you win, but...
We're gonna aim towards that one because that one's kind of in our focus now.
Yes! Yes!
Is there even a screen left on that thing? Throw it lightly. I said lightly.
How are you supposed to throw like a 5-pound rock lightly?
Make it lighter.
No.
And you always win at this.
Rock versus pellet.
I start the damage, you finish it.
It's a baking pan. This screen is still intact. I saw it hit the ground over there.
Yes! That was awesome. Right as...
No.
Oh wow, oh wow.
Yeah, we kind of need a lot of gas.